New at 10, a man has been arrested in connection to several sexual assaults involving young girls at a dance studio in Anaheim. 40-year-old Mark Chavarria was arrested Tuesday for several sexual assault offenses. He's being held on $5 million bail. The young girls who came forward range in age from 12 to 14. They were all students at the Chavarria Institute of Arts, the dance studio the suspect owns and operates. Chavarria also taught at other dance studios in Southern California and Arizona. Detectives are asking any other potential victims to contact Anaheim police.